Philadelphia.
I'm a suburban family home in a 5-star school district. Sure, my walls are covered in crayon and I'm drowning in an endless amount of toys and clutter. But underneath it all, I'm still the same immaculate creamy listing I've